Medical College is the main tertiary hospital providing medical treatment facilities in Goa. My uncle was admitted in 108 ward at Goa Medical College, where my aunt was asked by these nurses to administer glucometer tests as well as to give insulin injections.
माझी बायल खूप भेकरी, ती सुईक भियाता, ती रक्त काढपाचे सुई आणि इन्सुलिन दिवपाचे काम करूच शकनासली. परंतु नर्सीचा व्यवहार पळून ती लागीच्या बेडा वयला कोणाक सांगताली आणि रिक्वेस्ट करताली, बाबा मातशें हें काम कर रे, तरी नर्सींग थंयसरल्या पर्वा नासली.
See, diabetic care is a prolonged care, and recent trends in nursing tells us that we have to involve the patient relations in the care. Once they are in the hospital, there are nurses who will, you know, teach the relations. For a long period, they are not kept in the wards. No, one day they will be discharged. So the same care has to be followed at home. So they want to teach them here so that once they go home, they'll be expert in that.
I understand, sister, that they have to do it. But is there a difference in within the ward also, that in one ward you are teaching and another ward sisters are delivering this care?
No.
It
should not be that way. It was wrong.
No, doctor is advised to teach the family relatives.
Yeah.
But it is not possible for every patient that same person will continue care in the when the patient is admitted. It changes because that person cannot stay for continuously day and night with the patient. So then in that situation, what is the...
So in fact, no, in that, it's not now for sisters also, it's not possible. No, now, every day you all will change the relations who attendant, who is with the patient. Now for nurses also, because they are also overworked, they are also understaffed, so for them also it's not possible to teach each and every all the relation. So I would suggest the relation who has been taught, she should teach the other relation.
As per the RTI information I received, glucometer test is supposed to be administered by interns at Goa Medical College and insulin injections to be given by nurses on duty. Patients' relative in the ward should report such incidences to the ward in charge and the matron. I would like to request the viewers to call medical superintendent at Goa Medical College, Dr. Sunanda Amonkar, on this number 0832-249-5010 and demand that they should stop this practice of asking the patient's relative to administer this type of test, as this is against the rule and it may cause danger to patient's health. This is Sulochna Pendekar reporting from Bambolim, Goa, for India Unheard.